It's game over for Boston-based DraftKings in a proposed merger with FanDuel. The fantasy sports companies are backing out of the deal. The decision comes 1 month after the government sued to block the merger.